Hello guys, what's up? I said in my intro video, actual intro video, that I wouldn't talk about other stuff besides games when I was going to talk about music and anime, but today I'm going to be talking about an anime that came out in 2011 or 12, one or the other ones. It's about another one I was watching at the same time. I came out at the same time. I'm going to be talking about that one next. But this one now, which I'm going to talk about, is Zetman. Zetman is... I need to watch it, but from the looks of things, it was like Tiger and Bunny. I need to watch that anime. I've seen Zetman all the way, but I haven't read the manga. I need to read that too, but I probably won't. Anyway, because I'm not that hyped for it. Anyway, Zetman is... It's like a superhero type movie, but type anime, but not all the way. It's awesome, it's cool, and if you think about it, the main character, I forget the names, forgive me, you know, it's gonna be a poor talk, but whatever. The main character, is kinda sort of like Vincent from Final Fantasy VII, in a way. He's not really, but just in a way, he is. But about the anime, this guy, he was a child who didn't know before, but he was experimented on himself by his childhood, one of his childhood friend's father, and he became a monster. But he's a, I wouldn't say a good monster, but he was a monster. He was pretty decent. Did whatever you wanted to do, he's cool, kind of sorta in a way, like Dante. But whatever. Anyway, He was that type of character. Didn't really give a crap about anything. Just did what he wanted until he met this chick. No spoilers. I'm only gonna give you the beginning. He was experimented as a child on his self, and but before all of that, there was this thing, kind of like a gambling type thing, where things, monsters, fight to the death and whatever, and they bet and see who won. But one day those monsters got out of control and started roaming the town and whatnot, and they end up turning into humans, and they can reform and stuff like that. And yeah, that's how Zetman came about to be an actual superhero. He does all of that type of thing. But no, Zetman is not the superhero. Who is the quote-unquote superhero is a guy, one of his best friends, who teamed up with him as a child and to fight crime and whatnot. And they actually did a really good job at it. They knew all this stuff. It was impressive. Those kids were cool. Totally check them out. But anyway, during that time, they wanted the same thing, but they took different actions. The Zetman, he was the shallow type guy. He did what he wanted in secret and whatever, he just does whatever. But his friend, he said that yes, but he wanted popularity and stuff. Yeah, he got all the fame and fortune and all of that jazz, and then some other stuff happened. He actually strictly became a good guy. He didn't like let's say if there actually was a monster like himself, and it started wreaking havoc, but on the bad guys. That guy would automatically assume that the monster was a bad guy, and the people that were terrorizing, they were getting terrorized with a good guy, and so he goes ahead and do that stuff, and he fails. It was just a fail. It was horrible. It was messy. That was just an example. That didn't really happen. But that was just an example. Anyway, yeah, all that stuff is going on, and there's this other chick, this woman, She is a friend, yes, just a friend who has a thing for who has a thing for Zetman. That kind of stuff is going on. But she doesn't disconsider him as a friend and whatnot. You know how the thing is, all that other stuff. Kind of an Orihime Ichigo type thing from Bleach, but not really. It's not even more complicated than that. It's more simple than that. You. Like, really. That wasn't the girl I was talking about before when I said, let me only talk about the beginning. That was another girl who you'll meet later on in the show. Anyway, yes, it's pretty cool. The fights are actually pretty gory. If you're into that, you can go ahead and watch that. But I recommend you get into it for the story, because it's really cool. It's really just. Oh, God. Okay, there's a villain in there who is like Adachi from Persona 4. But he didn't do all this stuff because of a board. He has an actual purpose. He was still a douche, but he had an actual purpose. He is the one who wishes Zetman to unleash his full power and become a straight monster beast, while there's other people. The people that he's working for, they want him to keep his powers sane, and yet they still experiment on him and whatnot. It's crucial, so it's a lose-lose situation for him, which why he ends up going on his own. But I went forward. Sorry, spoilers. Anyway, that stuff happened. I'm not really explaining all that much, but whatever. Anyway, before I leave, here is the opening for Zetman. It's the anime is awesome, but from the opening itself, it's not what you think. But I like it. It's cool. You can just dance to it. It's crazy. Check it out.
Thank you.